was never good with authority. From the 7th to the 12th grade, I had 6 different high schools. I just never found myself fitting with anything inside that system. During my youth in Jerusalem, I spent a lot of time on the streets, drinking and fighting and just looking for trouble. I had knives thrown at me, I had bottles broken on my head and on my face. When I was 16 years old, that was the turning point where I decided that I should pick up something really positive in my life. I decided to take all the experience I gained from street fighting and transmute it to Thai boxing. After about 2.5 months of training, I got my first opportunity. Me and both my opponents, and we were both beginners. At one point he was trying to kick me and I threw a punch at the same time. The punch connected really well, the guy went down, that was the end of the fight. The fight took only 12 seconds, which I guess is still my record till today. That was a sign that I found my destiny, that I was on the right track. At the moment I have 50 professional fights, 35 wins and 15 losses. I consider myself very lucky to know that I found my destiny so early in life. After I stop fighting, I don't want this to go nowhere. I want to continue what I started and keep teaching and move this knowledge forward. I would love to help people who were in my situation in their youth. I made so many mistakes, both in the ring and both in life, and I think that I grew a lot from them. I think we all got certain cards when we were born, and the only thing that we are measured by is the way we play those cards.